Buddhism and Confucianism, titled The Prayer. Every time at the end of a ceremony, this piece must be sung. Originally, it was from ancient India more than 2,000 years ago, but now it becomes Chinese style. In the rest of China, you couldn't hear it. Actually, it's a Chinese hymn. 朋友们，请欣赏《收经节》。